Anne Frank was one of the most famous victims of the Holocaust, a teenage girl who inspired millions with her diaries of life in hiding under the Nazis. Justin Bieber is a teenage pop star, idolised by beliebers around the world, who has once again hit the headlines for his controversial behaviour. You know you love me. Visiting the Anne Frank Museum in Amsterdam, he wrote in its visitor's book, "Truly inspiring to be able to come here. Anne was a great girl. Hopefully, she would have been a belieber."
He's still a teenage boy. He's not yet 20. But Anne Frank was a teenage girl when she wrote some of the most profound things that have ever been written by teenagers. So I don't think it's a total justification. I think it's probably the world in which he lives, the celebrity culture.
The Anne Frank Museum has defended Justin, saying they're pleased he took the time to visit and hope it will inspire his fans to learn more about Anne, adding he spent more than an hour in the museum and the guide pointed out that Anne was a big fan of popular culture and she might have been a fan of his.
I read it in the news and I thought it was very inappropriate. Yeah. A very inappropriate thing to say.
What was strange is what he wrote in Anne Frank's book, that she would have hopefully been his believer. Now I think that is a bit disrespectful.
With Justin Bieber visiting the Anne Frank house, it proves that he doesn't just care about his concert and his fans, he likes the history of the Netherlands.
Despite support from his believers, Justin is lurching from one PR nightmare to another while on tour in Europe. He was booed at the O2 in London after turning up 2 hours late for a concert. He had an altercation with a photographer, is being accused of battery by a bodyguard and a neighbour, charges he denies. And while in Germany, the most bizarre incident occurred when officials seized his pet monkey.
I think all young people, famous or not famous, when they have a transition from being cute youngster to adult, they go through a difficult period and they behave in inappropriate ways. Of course, when you're world famous and the microscope's on you, the whole world sees it.
The devotion of beliebers is unwavering, so if there's a positive, it's if any of his 37 million Twitter followers didn't know who Anne Frank was before, they certainly do now. Lucy Cosser, Sky News.